Hey guys, I'm bringing you back another video, and we're down here in historic Greenville, and I'm here at the tailor shop of Andrew Johnson, the replica, and sorry I'm up on it too much, but if you want to read it and pause it, but there's the picture of the replica of his tailor shop in Raleigh, North Carolina. But here's what it looks like on the outside. And take you around to it. But what it looks like. I can't I'll take you around this way. Walk up the steps here. Take you over here to see what this says. That was birthplace. The replica. I'm trying to keep my hands steady. If you'd like to pause it to read it, you can. Take you around, at least walk around, see if we can do the back, and then I'll take you on inside. Well, the back of it, there's door, window, upstairs. Now we can go in the front door. But there's a chair. And these steps to go upstairs. Place where they cooked, stay heated. This is a very small place. You can tell they're keeping it well maintained in here. I'm gonna go this way. Try to make it across the street to this house over here.
this is the original tailor shop in it, right there in that building.
All right, going out here. This is Andrew Johnson's National Historic Site. The heart of the household. If y'all like to pause this part to read it, you can. I'll probably show you the outside of it. And pause this if you want. We've got picnic tables. Okay, and just staying around here for a few minutes. Well, guys, I'm back again. Sorry, I ended it and I had to start back up. But I was waiting on Ghost Boy to where we could continue the video, because we're going to go inside of Andrew Johnson's birth home. Here's the front porch. Here's the Johnson family tree. Here's fireplace there, and it said young Andrew Johnson wandering on the run. And this is the early Greenville years, marriage and education. Thank you. an early photo of this home here. And this is Eliza Johnson read her husband while he worked. And this is Andrew and Eliza Johnson's marriage certificate. And take you in this other part of the house. In 1808, Andrew Johnson is born in Raleigh, North Carolina. You can pause it if you like. And here's a fireplace. Let's see. And there's these pictures here. It's a pretty picture of steamboat. Go this way. Got the road to the presidency. Pause it if you want to read it. Fireplace. Voice for the working class. Got this. And this right here, the early home restoration. I'm going back out here, and I'll be back in a bit, guys. It's gonna be part. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Well, guys, I'm back, and I'm gonna end it right here at the Andrew Johnson's tailor shop. So if you would like to share, comment on this, share me out, and subscribe if you're not already subscribed. And thank you for watching. See you guys later.